Nelly, I don't just love Heathcliff. I am Heathcliff. All my thoughts, all my actions are for him. He's my only reason for living.
I close my eyes and I smile, knowing that everything is alright to the core. So close that door. Is this happening? My breath is on your hair. I'm unaware that you open the blinds and let the city in. God, you held my hand and we stand just taking in everything. So my arms are open wide, your head is on my stomach, and we're trying so hard not to fall asleep. Here we are on this 18th floor balcony, we're both flying. So we talk about moms and dads, about family pasts, just getting to know where we came from. Our hearts were on display for all to see. I can't believe this is happening to me. And I raise my hand as if to show you that I was yours, that I was so yours for the taking. I'm so yours for the taking, and that's when I felt the wind pick up. I grabbed the rail while choking up these words to say, and then you kissed me. Yeah. I knew it from the start. My arms are open wide, your head is on my stomach, and we're trying so hard not to fall asleep. Here we are on this 18th floor balcony, we both flying away. And I'll try to sleep to keep you in my dreams till I can bring you home with me. I'll try to sleep, and when I do, I'll keep you in my dreams. So hard not to fall asleep. So here we are on this 18th floor balcony. Yeah, I knew it from the start. So my arms are open wide, and your head is on my stomach. No, we're not going to sleep, sleep. Here we are on this 18th floor balcony. Flying away.